All right, we've got some stuff we can do.
So all right. That's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Instead of letting your unused guns collect dust, why not sell them and spend the extra cash to upgrade a weapon you do use? When you sell a weapon you've tuned up, you'll get almost all the expenses you put into it back. There's no catch, mate. We're just waiting for you. Okay. That's pretty cool. It's a good way of doing it.
A job well done deserves payment in kind.
Nice.
Ooh, what you buying?
I'll sell that.
A deal well struck.
Sell that.
Doing business with you.
It's probably all we're selling, to be honest. But I should just keep looking anyway.
Almost anything.
So I kind of want to buy that.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
So, I mean, you can't go wrong with the shotgun and the handgun. Standard can be mounted onto rifles and some automatic weapons. So it's basically for that. But I don't know if we've got space.
Where would it come back? Anytime.
Let's save it first. Because then that way. That just makes sense, doesn't it? Alright.
Welcome.
I either need to buy or tune up. That's what I need to do.
Moulding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
And part of me is thinking about saving some money. In fact, I've got enough for that, and I can make rifle ammo.
What you see is wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads.
Alright, but that's saying no space. So if you haven't got the space, it does that. To be fair, yeah, okay.
All yours, stranger. Pleasant travels.
So we wanna. Alright, I wanna. No, surely I can put down a bloody maybe on up, I don't know. I mean, it's so quick anyway, it's. You barely have to worry about it. Yeah, I mean, I need more space. Ideally. It's not looking too bad, I suppose. Just.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
I wonder what that's like without the scope. Pretty solid. And if I need to put the scope on, I can. But that's the lake, so that's the way you've got to go. Well, I assume it was. Maybe I'm wrong. Still gonna go to the lake. Or maybe the other way wasn't the way to go then. Sold one of those vipers as well. I like how small keys are a one-time use. Pretty cool how this feels like a brand new game. Same thing as Razor 2 and 3. I mean, obviously they're going to feel like brand new games because PS1 was freaking years ago. It's like games like Dead Space, The Last of Us, Horizon, other modern games that have been remade that don't really need to be remade. Right, I get The Last of Us to a certain extent, but a game like Resident Evil 2, you can kind of see, yeah, that could have a remake. And they did it, and it was great, so. So, I want to be going this way. Boat fuel we stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what you need. Alright, thanks for the tip. Don't feel like, unless I need to go that way to get the fuel. Which is possible. Nice, nearly gunpowder. Cool.
Come on, fill the tank when you're done.
They are assholes, mate, that's what they are. Nothing but dirty, smelly arseholes. What way was I going? This way? I believe it's this way. Right. Let's see what we can do. Oh, that would happen, wouldn't it?
Shit. God damn it.
Ha! Oh, there would be one of them, wouldn't there?
Present for you.
Do that. My health was low. Bastard. Do that. Sneaky git. Pretty sure that'll be over with for now. Oh, my days. Wasn't too bad in the end. It's part of the reason why I got that rifle was because just not having enough ammo in general sometimes. Just run out and it's like, well, I ain't got another gun. It's... makes sense to get another one. That bolt one sounds good. I'll probably end up getting that, if that's any good. Probably got to go up and drop down on that. Cool, needed that. Fuck, all right. One or two left, I would have thought. Always useful. Oh, you silly sod, Dan. I knew that. Why did I not fucking... Well... I'm sure there'll be plenty more snakes. Fuck's sake. Go back the way I came. Why was that? Up this way? Can't even bloody remember now. Alright, I've got the fuel. I fell down, didn't I? Okay, I've got to get through somehow then. Where are we going then, mates? Well, that looks like the ticket.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Well, there you go, that's another chapter complete. That's gonna do me, I think, for tonight anyway. But yeah, thank you all for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Take it easy.